Bollywood heartthrob Ranveer Singh, who is all set to portray the iconic character of former Indian captain Kapil Dev, feels that upcoming biopic 83 is not just a story about cricket, but is a great human story. Speaking to media at the launch of 83 in Mumbai, Ranveer shared that he was quite nervous when he was offered the role of Kapil Dev.
I was born into a time where cricket was already the biggest thing. Cricket was already the number one sport in our country, the biggest thing. And I never knew the backstory. So when Kabir Khan sahab aaye the aur unhone bataya 83 pe film bana rahe, maine kaha finally the greatest sports story is coming to screen. I mean, it's our first World Cup win, and that's why. Because my generation always thought that cricket has always been big. It's always, it came as a huge surprise to me when Kabir sir finally started narrating the story. Matlab, aise hua tha. And my reaction was like, nahin. Kya bol raha hai, yaar? Aise hua tha. Aise. Matlab, it was so shocking and surprising to learn the odds against which these gentlemen had to fight and rise against for the greatest sports triumph. And more than a great sports story, more than a great cricket story, it's a great human story.
Also present at the launch were Kapil Dev, legendary cricketers like Mohinder Amarnath, Kirti Azad, SS Madanlal, Sandeep Patil, Balwinder Singh Sandhu, Yashpal Sharma and Sunil Valson. Helmed by Kabir Khan, 83 will be shot at real locations and will go on floors early next year.